I lift my eyes into the help. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth.
Good morning, everybody. Here we are at Brainard Lake Trailhead, and we are headed for that summit, Mount Audubon. And here's Brainard Lake in the Indian Peaks Wilderness, Brainard Lake Recreational Area.
Here we are at treeline, making it slowly but surely.
Shirley.
Stop calling me Shirley. And there's lots of beautiful flowers. I didn't take any earlier, but there's some Indian paintbrush and all that stuff. Uncle Ed is with us today. Krista, Matt, and Josiah are all way ahead.
Yeah, where are you? Can you see them now? You can get them on your...
Oh yes, there they are. Hee-hee-hee. So from the last I videoed, we were at Brainard Lake. And from Brainard Lake, if you can park at the Mitchell Lake trailhead, that'll cut off about 3/4 of a mile off the hike. But quite a busy place this morning. And we parked at Brainard Lake day use parking. And then you have to just follow the signs to Mitchell Lake Trailhead. And the trail up Audubon, Mount Audubon, is on, I would say, the north side of the parking lot. When you get to the parking lot, go to the right. So, anyway, we're making it slowly but surely here. And there's our summit, Mount Audubon. And the views are beginning to get pretty awesome. Center of the screen, Long's Peak and Mount Meeker. Right there, center screen, Long's Peak. And now center screen, Mount Meeker. Isn't that awesome?
I think those are switchbacks up there, though.
Yep, towards the top there. Yep. A series of switchbacks here, kind of above the snowfield. You can see Brainard Lake way, way down there.
Is that Brainard Lake right there?
Yeah, see the parking lot next to it. Top yet. We are just to the north of the summit. There's our summit.
I thought there was a bug behind it.
My brother Ed stayed behind.
Brother Ed.
If I call him Uncle Ed, it's just confusing. Uncle to you guys. But I do call him Uncle Ed. It's kind of weird. But anyway, we are very close. Uncle Ed is, he had a heart attack. I gotta say that's about 9 years ago now, 2011. And he's doing very well, but he has to be careful. He's just really making sure that he's staying healthy and well, so that's good. So I boogied on up here and caught up with the three speedy people. And look at this view. There's Long's Peak right in the middle. Just fantastic view. And we're not even to the top yet. I can't wait to get to the top and see what it looks like there. That's the hill that was blocking our view of Long's Peak for quite a while. And there's...
Mr. Feller can do a good one.
So, catching our breath a little bit, and we're gonna finish this off. Josiah is at the summit. Krista is right in the middle of the screen there. Matt's right next to her. He's right there. Very close. It's right there. We're over 13,000 now. One last look before we make that final leap. This is not a final leap. The final charge to the top. Whew. Not quite to the summit yet. Check this out. Amazing. Okay, now it's time. Summit. Mount Audubon.
I just want to put it in there quick. I was the first one to make it. Me and Chris were going to like beat Matt and everyone. But I was like, no, I want to be the first one. I want to take all the credit. And so I went, and then Matt stepped like, sweet, because he was ahead. I was like, no, I'm going to beat him. He stopped and like, sweet, I'm going to be the first one.
That's right. Josiah was the first one up.
How do you spell that?
A-U. D-O-B-O-N? No, D-U-B-O-N? I don't know. Outstanding. Should put the altitude on here, official. According to my phone, 13,204. 13,204 feet. Official altitude, I believe, is 13 to 24. It's noon. We really moseyed our way up here.
Yeah, we did. Took us
4.5 hours to get up here from the parking lot.
I thought it would take good.
Good job, kids. Kudos. That's awesome.
Isn't that something? They did it. But those we know for sure, right there. Longs and Meeker, center screen. So, and you just can't get the grandeur and the majesty of this on a video. Grand Lake out in the distance there. We when I look down from lofty mountain grandeur. How great thou art. And no wind. One last gander from the summit of Audubon. Excuse me. Clouds are forming right over top of us. So here we go. As we summit's kind of a long, narrow ridge. Here we are. Our last walk across the summit. I'm going to go back down and meet Uncle Ed. Kind of cool rocks here. Out here, which Josiah was sitting in when I came up. So hiking 121 is leaving another summit number 6 for the year so far, and what a blessing to be up here. Absolutely fantastic. There they go. And here we go. And on our way down, making our way down, there's the summit where we were. Making our way down slowly. We got some weather coming in here. We've had weather coming in, and we've dodged bullets pretty well. See rain down there in the valley. Yeah, it's sprinkled on a little bit, but not bad. Not bad at all. So, it's gone well. Sure does cool off when the clouds come in. Back in the trees. Beautiful spot of the trail here. Wildflowers. And it feels like it's gonna rain. The rest of our group is probably to the parking lot, which is right down there. Bleep. Very still and calm and getting darker. An Indian paintbrush. Very pretty, very nice through here. The Indian Peaks Wilderness is beautiful.
Thank you.
lift my eyes into the help. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord.